More local news now at 5:34. Charges could be filed today against a man accused of holding a woman against her will in Mount Pleasant. Police report Michael Suntner was threatening to kill people with a gun inside an apartment building. He then would not let one woman leave. Officers were able to get Suntner to surrender, and nobody was hurt.